Hi, good afternoon. We are here in Los Angeles with Miss Israel, her sister, who is Titi, who is here for a visiting, and she's on a tour in California. I just apologize because I forgot my Amharic. We have to do the interview in English. And let's talk to Titi. Titi, hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine. I'm very excited to be here. It's amazing to meet, you know, people from Ethiopia, and they have here big community, and I love that. I love that.
Well, we love you too because we are following you since before when you start being a pageant. We were following you in California. Believe me, you have a lot of fans here, and they will join you in the other room soon. But everybody, even from Hollywood, they are waiting for you. They want to see you. What can you tell to our new generation? Because it's the first time that we saw one of our sisters becoming Miss Israel. In other countries, there is not a problem. You see, for example, I have a little girl who will come soon and speak a little bit. What is your thought about that? What can you say to the other girl right now?
You know, I just follow my dream. I work hard and I do everything. And it's hard. It's hard to be first Ethiopian beauty queen. It's a lot of job. But I believe myself. And I just can say to young people to believe himself and to do what they dream and to work hard. This is what I do all my life.
Well, that's wonderful. My other question is, what is your goal right now? Because I know, I told you I was in Ethiopia. I was in Woldia, North Wollo, Bardar, Gondar, Sekota, Finotesalam, etc. What is your, I know you have every time a passion on health, or what is your passion today? What are you carrying today from as a message for like a health message for the health issue that we have in all these countries in Africa?
Issue about what?
About health, like malnutrition, like about we have a lot of HIV/AIDS. What is your passion today? Because myself, I know my passion is working with kids. On health, working with new generation on language, because I speak five. The girl there, sitting there, she speaks three. Meaning, what is your passion, you?
I have, in Israel, I do a lot of work with the children from my community to give him, you know, purpose in her life, to give him to dream, because they don't dream about nothing. So I work a lot of with children. And I start to study in the college, government, and I want to be a politician, man, woman. Yeah, it's my dream now. So, you know, I just, when people, young people come to talk with me, I just all the time to tell them that they have to dream, and they get everything they dream. So, you know, I think it is the one way that I can say, if you have something to do, do that right now. Don't be shy. Don't say, you know, I'm black, I'm sick, I'm white. It's not the matter what you are. You just do that what you do, think to do.
Oh, that's amazing. I will call this little girl. She may have a question. I'll tell you. Can you come, please? Do you want to do the question in French, in English, or in Spanish? Very fast. Very fast.
Was your dream to like become Miss Israel, or like did you have another dream?
I have a lot of dreams, and one of them was to be the Queen of Israel. It's come true. And my second dream is to be politician. So I start to study now in October, and I have the competition, the Miss Universe, in November. So vote for me.
We'll vote for you, don't worry.
So I hope to win there. It's a second dream. Thank you.
Well, thank you so much. I can say Ameshegenalo in Ethiopian. Ameshegenalo. Thank you so very much and see you soon with Reggae Jam Television. You can see us on Reggae Jam Television all around the world. Everybody, we see you today to Ghana, South Africa, everywhere. Thank you so very much again. Blessings to you.
Too.